All right, the Della Riva guard is also known as the pudding guard. So you imagine if you're standing in a bowl of jelly pudding, that's how it should wobble you around. You're using both of my legs to control both of my opponent's legs. The one front leg is going to be in between my knees, and the back leg is going to be in between my feet. Okay? So from position, from this position, I can grab a pants leg with a pocket grip. That's a good control. You can also grab a collar or the sleeve, either one, that's a good control. I like the sleeves or the collar, either one. My outside leg is going to swing up and go spin around. And go into the spin around and go into the hip flexor. That's my first control. My back leg is going to swing behind the knee, and that's my second control. As long as I have my grip at 90 degrees, it's hard for my opponent to break the grip, and now he's standing in jello pudding.